Welcome, Springboks. The fourth South African rugby team to visit Britain arrived at Southampton under the captaincy of Basil Kenyon, a wool broker from Border Province. The Springboks, who last visited Britain 20 years ago, have only suffered one defeat here, and that was in 1906 when Scotland beat them. So all British rugby enthusiasts look forward to seeing the team who bear the proud title Champion Rugby Country.